You already know.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
Look, over there. Excuse me, but we're looking
for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging word, no nothing. Leave!
Come on! This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Think that's him? Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess?
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Yo, we gotta clean up past mistakes from your ass, boy. Mimir.
Sorry, one
say
more thing.
Mimir
or
Mimir?
Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you,
Mimir?
So I shouldn't be sorry, and you should be thankful. Anyways, here. Please be careful.
I don't know how to say that.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it?
I knew it was a compass.
It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
Too bad the compass couldn't,
but a beautiful
tell you where
compass.
The birds were.
Now scamper off.
Like when you got close to the Odin birds, it'll like vibrate or start glowing green or some shit. That's, you know what I mean? That would definitely help you find them. But you know, I keep my ears open. I'll be hearing them anyways. Ooh, you can zoom in and zoom out. At the compass. Oh, you can add shit to the compass, huh? R3. L3. Up and down. This is so easy to complete your treasures. Discovered. All right, cool, let's go. Cross the left click on the grid. And that's what we're checking right there. In service of Asgard.
Come, a boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
The mechanics on this one is way better, I'm not even gonna lie. Look at this. Look at this little ass house. This nigga's small, the doors. Look, that's gotta be, they like a foot tall or some shit, huh? Well, I don't know who house it is. He just in there stealing. He's stealing.
I saw a dog back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
but if you don't want to explore
that's it bad looks like right Durland's there. That's place
through that open gate to the left.
Over there mining, destroying shit.
So, which way do we go? In the earth. We could prepare or more before rescuing
Care. Down where they up located to you. At. Oh shit, that sounds like an Odin Raven. I heard that jingling sound.
Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. Whatever you need. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
It's still here.
What?
The island near the guy. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Seen that. I know y'all need seen that. That shit quick. I had to time that shit perfect.
Fuck.
Didn't even notice that was a little mini boss right there. Hey, nigga. I know. Let me get this. Okay, yo. We got another time.
The door.
A prisoner of sorts.
Hmm.
see you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. I'm here for you. I'll disinfect my tools. Just checking in on me? I'll heat up the forge. Still a pleasure to see you anyway.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
That's one raven down. Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Oh God, I told you I don't keep my eye open.
Coming!
I'm
up here!
Go!
Materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Huh.
So we gotta open his chest. You can't throw nothing in there right now, it's too bad. I am not used to pressing the over button for that shit. Oh shit, I didn't even notice that. Appreciate it. Right through. Yeah, turn that shit off. Blue in the air.
The dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice.
That ain't no choice for real.
What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Yeah, armor that he was just telling us about, for real.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. Another mining rig on this island. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them. We never do seem to get rid of those things.
Bet we could swing across that, cliff thing. Entry. Thanks. It's gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Around here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Ain Hariar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Didn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
That should help.
Impressive.
Yeah, that looks right.
Down.
For real, that shit was clean as fuck, though. That was a combo. That was that old Kratos right there. They brought him back. Brought his ass back. That's what I'm talking about.
Always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Ugh. You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource or mediocre blade, dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Mimir. How many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son. Grimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seem dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty. The Jotnar military leader.
Landed by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deed with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't... No.
Didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave right there. We're gonna do this last mine. And then do the main mission after that. See for this one.